Hey guys, it's me again. I think I'm bored or not. So, today I'm going to be teaching you how to make a paper origami tank. All you need is just one paper and scissors and another paper or a straw, whatever. Anyways, just do this. Well, I have a pet cat. Well, not my pet, but it's my friend's named Jojo. And here is this cat. And what's the little dude? What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? Alright. What do you want? Anyway, alright, let's begin. Alright. Okay, so fold it in half.
Like that.
Ow. Little cat. No. Okay. And for beginners, you gotta for these right here. Many experts know how to do this, so these. Is for the beginners and also for the experts if y'all want to learn how to make a new one. Yeah. Quit it, you cat. Stop it, Tokyo. Stop. Or else I'm not going to be your friend. That's not cool. Hey. Don't do that. That's not nice. Alright. Alright, you see this? Alright. Now, turn around. Now, push this down. Fold it. Alright, fold this. Hold on, now, I'll do this with it. Like this. Alright. See? Goes like this. Pushing this side. And this side. And now. No. So you got it like this. And now. You just. Do the same thing to the other side. Hold on. Let me do this real quick. Do the same thing again for the beginners, and then just turn around, push this, put on the same match on both sides. There, see? Same thing. Let me get the camera. I see the same thing on each side. Now, we're gonna do this. Alright, let me just adjust this. Alright, I'm just gonna put the camera over here. I used to have a lot of hair, and you will not believe how much they had to cut through. Alright, do this all the way to these points. Hold on. Oh yeah, by the way, yeah, both these flaps up here and do the same thing from up. So yeah. For only the beginners and experts that y'all know, like me, I made a lot of myself. Alright, let me just get through with this. What's on, Tokyo? Oh, cleaning yourself. Okay. And then fold this back down here. Boom. And I'll put these back up. I'm gonna put these put into the same thing from the other side. Oops. Sorry for blocking the camera. Again. What's wrong, Tokyo? You tired? Yeah, who cares? You're always tired. Now, take this and fold it all the way like that. Dang it. Wrong. Like this. And then like that. Do the same thing with the other side. And then. You should have something like this. Perfect, perfect. Yeah, I'll fix it later. But y'all should fix it now. And it should be something like this. And fold this. Like. Alright, see here? This. Like that. Except this part, that's what it should be. You just take this, and then, hold on, take this, and reverse it, and put it under here. See, like this, here, to here. The same thing with the other side. This, fold it. Put it like that. I used to have something like this. And remember, all of this is for the beginners, so that's why I'm explaining it. On my other videos, this is like my second one. So the first one, that's stupid. Yeah, it was stupid. And then, open these flaps, the one that y'all just made, and then take these and put it in them. Alright, hold on, just give me a second. Come on, let's go find some friends to share them with. Well, look, it's our friend's mini and Dixie. I guess you have something like this. If you want, just get this and push it. And then you made a wheel. And do the same thing with the other side. Go like that, and then push it out. Boom, you have another wheel. So far, I can't find the scissors, but I did find the straws. They're over here. Can't see it all over right there. Boom. Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. It's morning. 7 a.m., 8 p.m., I don't know, 5. And there's sweet little Tokyo. What a nice kid.
I could make hundreds of cookies for myself. Time for me to go to Clarabelle's bakery. hungry and get that cookie recipe.
Well, this is my show. Peace.